we're trying the guacamole duckies. There's loads in the budgets near us, and we're gonna try and make our way through each of them, aren't we?
Yeah, I've heard the like, I think they're called fuego or something, like the ones that are basically everywhere. They're like chili and lime.
I love chili and lime.
Oh yeah, because there's other crisps that you like.
Yeah. But today we've got guacamole.
And by the picture, it looks like avocado and like jalapeno.
Yeah. Can have a little bit of look. Unfortunately, we're sat far enough away from the camp today that the ring light has to be very powerful, so I can't really give you great close-ups.
Oh yeah, and I am fresh out of shower, by the way, which is why. I have wet hair and pyjamas on.
I've got my water. You don't have a drink. You said you were going to get one.
Oh, I thought we were sharing.
So, let's get these open. One of the flavours it says on the back, it says also enjoy fuego and crunchy fajitas.
Smell test.
It's made my nose go funny.
It's not smelling good, darling.
They do not smell pleasant. Bubble brush through. Look, we've got a display finally. See the food very good. Why shouldn't have bought out this many? Many for now and see from there. They do not smell great, I can't lie.
It says that they're mild, but they don't smell
mild. They do not smell mild. My nose was on fire then. I've just realised I should probably not be eating spicy things. I've had a bad tummy. Let's end it at that. Alright.
I don't know, the more I smell them, the nicer they smell.
I don't know, I'm scared of these.
Let's do it. Three cheers.
I'm scared. Okay, they are fairly mild.
They're spicy.
The opposite. It was jarring. Very It does have it. They do have a kick, don't they?
Yeah, they're not mild.
I would say they're mild in comparison to some other things. But if you think these are mild, how are you going to deal with the blue ones? Because we're going to have to do the blue ones. The blue ones are meant to be the spicy ones,
like,
aren't they?
A chicken korma is a mild curry. This is a lot more spicy than a korma.
Oh yeah, that was probably the jalapeno.
Yeah. I would say this is like mild to medium.
Which it says on there. Look, it's mild. But it's like not right at the bottom. I don't know actually. In the back. just like describe your like what these are kind of like taste like to you and your review on them?
My review is I like that the fact that this is a, for anyone that doesn't know Takis.
Oh yeah, we had a lot of I do it for you.
So this is a rolled up tortilla chip. So it is therefore, and try if you can try and do like a long down the little middle bit. That might be a bit hard. But it's like, yeah, therefore thicker. And so for me, it is giving a more depthy crunch. It's not just like, don't get me wrong, sometimes it's nice, but it's not like a flaky.
No, it's more solid crunch.
I personally don't like that. Powdery.
Yeah, they're like just any other tortilla chips, just wrapped, like curled up, and so that it's less of like a, as you said, flaky, and more of a solid crunch. So they are very nice.
And to me, these taste like, I think because they're really quite like they're quite clever with their flavours. Because guacamole, what would you eat guacamole with?
Tortilla chips.
So therefore, it tastes like a tortilla chip dipped in guacamole. And so I think that's quite clever with a bit of spice.
Spicy, definitely. I'm getting a heat in my mouth. But I am interested if this is what the mild is, what the spicy will be. I think we won't survive. I don't think they'll be very ASMR friendly.
No, bearing in mind, I nearly had a cough in this.
Yeah.
Just a second.
Yeah. I don't think it, I don't know, like, does it not taste like guacamole to you?
Yeah, it does. It's just really spicy guacamole.
I guess it's, again, jalapeno, isn't it, as you said?
I personally find them spicy. That's a medium spice to me, 100%. But yeah, I can taste like an avocado-y flavour.
I would prefer them with a dip. Upset my stomach. I just started getting better from that today. I've not been very well. I've been fine. Certain parts of my body have not been fine. So, yeah. Suffice to say, we won't be doing an Indian mukbang anytime soon.
I get chicken korma, so
was going to say, but I feel like not everything is a cookie.
I know, but sometimes, like, I prefer to call it cookie.
Yeah, but that's just because it sounds cute. I'd rather biscuit.
I saw a little comment the other day.
didn't get to ask you questions.
I didn't.
What was your question going to be? Maybe I can answer it now.
Oh god, that's a bit of pressure. What's your favourite tattoo of mine? I think I could guess really, but...
Billie Eilish.
Really?
Yeah, I like the Billie Eilish one. I think it's also because it's the big tattoo. Yeah, that is hard. No, I think it's the Billie Eilish one.
It's basically the, well, it's not exactly, it's inspired by the When the Party's Over music video, where the black tears are coming out, but it's slightly different, like the way we've done it, like her hair's a bit different and stuff, and there's like strands of hair at the bottom, but there's also like drips at the bottom as well.
Like it's definitely that black.
Ingle. The next time see me, why I'm going to have different hair. I'm really sorry I keep doing that.
Oh, that's fine. Oh, that's probably okay. I mean, people listen to like hairbrushes.
Do you want to see my nails?
Oh yeah, go on, show the nails.
This is not from
reviewing the duckies to just a round ball.
Maybe we can call it round. No. You can call it round.
Yeah, I'll probably do that. Show the nails. She does a video, she's like she'll just like, I don't think it's intentional, she'll just like click her nails together, it's just like little clicking stuff, and I don't really like those sorts of triggers, but like I that sound, I think it's because it's not forced, and it's not like the center point of a video, it's just like something that someone's doing, it's like a almost like a stim in the background.
It's like if you watch, which I know again I'm talking for the girlies here, but if you're watching like I Get Ready With Me and someone's got like really long nails, yeah, and so they'll just be like doing something,
I know,
and it's not, but then you'll hear like little,
yeah. I do like that sound. I've watched like a makeup video before, just because of like the sounds of the plastic, like sometimes I just don't, sometimes I'm like I hate it, and other times I'm like, yeah, actually.
Sometimes I think there's nothing better than the sound of like someone. I was talking to my mum about this, and she is not into ASMR, and this was not even a conversation about ASMR. But it's the sound of someone else rummaging through their makeup bag.
Yeah.
It's nice when you do it yourself, but it's the fact of someone else doing it. It's the noise and being like, oh, what is it? I want to know what's in there.
Audrey Plaza. Is that a yeah or is that a no, but I'm saying yeah.
Audrey Plaza.
She was in she's like the one that's always like this. Like she's in Parks and Recreation. She
Yeah,
so I think it's wired to do like ASMR interviews with certain, like with celebrities, they'll do an interview in ASMR. And they did one with Audrey Plaza. And you can tell that Audrey Plaza listens to ASMR, and like she was doing one where she's like searching through like a makeup bag in it, and there's something about her voice because it's just so like I'm Audrey Plaza, you know, without doing the voice, like her disposition is so like, I don't even think I could describe it. The ducky is guacamole. smell
it
flavor.
Down flavor. No, just. Just
like, or like
out
residue.
Out of 10 for that flavor of Zaggies.
Okay, so just like that.
That particular flavor.
But like, what I mean is, like, it's just that peg is this number. It's not like the breaking it down even. Alright, okay. Like, are you waiting for me to say a number? I mentioned the other stuff is because we start doing, like, when we order food, we want to rate the food, like, each of the items.
Yeah, kind of like specifically, for example, we'd be like, oh, really fancy Indian food. Then we can be like, what Indian restaurants have we ordered from?
Yeah, because so many times we do this thing when we go back and we're like, what was
which
the one we really liked?
Yeah.
And, yeah, so we've got a little book in the coffee table, I think, for that. Anyway,
yeah,
so
that's
my point, not I. The reason I mentioned that was because even on that you were like 0.6.
Yeah.
And is there a reason why you're not happy with just the normal numbers?
Because it's not an 8 and it's not a 7.
Okay, but if you do, but what if you do it out of 20, you can go to 17.
Yeah, maybe.
But that just feels redundant. I guess. Like, you could just go even further. Like, what we would say is out of 100.
73.
Okay. That's actually a number I had in mind for you. For what you would think, not my number for you.
73 out of 100.
73, you know.
What about you then?
It's hard because the smell right at the beginning caught me off guard. But like, the more I ate them, the more I did enjoy them. They definitely were hotter than I anticipated based on the thing on the descriptor. But yeah, go on then, guess my number.
Is it gonna be hot? 3, 2.
No, no, wait. I don't know yet, I haven't thought about it. Wait. Okay, ready?
3, 2, 1.
Oh, I went higher than you.
Wow, that surprises me.
Really? Why?
Because you just weren't as, I feel like you didn't like them as much as me.
I'm just not that.